Hey friends, today is November 20th, 2015, and here's an article on Nine News. Woman who lost $510,000 warns about online profiles. And this is by Melissa Blasius. A centennial woman says what she wrote in her online dating profile may have made her an attractive target for a romance scam that cost her $510,000. Joy, who asked to use only her first name because she's a scam victim, says she signed up for Match.com after separating from her husband. She believes listing her marital status as recently separated and then changing it to divorced may have signaled she was easy prey for scammers. "This was the worst experience I have ever gone through," Joy said. "The worst in my whole life." At first, her interactions with Michael Vinci seemed promising. He claimed to be an international businessman. They exchanged emails and even phone calls. "The love letters were unbelievable," Joy remembers. "He reeled me right in without me even realizing what was going on." After nearly 6 months, Vinci asked for a short-term loan to wrap up a business deal, but the amount of money he asked for was astonishing, more than $300,000. Joy says she had the money from her divorce settlement and had planned to use it to buy a house. "The minute I wired the funds and we were on the phone, and it was as if it was like a brush off," Joy said. Because she took the money from an investment account, Joy said she also owes taxes to the IRS and the Colorado Department of Revenue. "The financial aftermath of this is so horrendous," Joy said. "She could not buy a new home for herself, and she is now living with a relative out of state." Federal internet crime investigators receive thousands of complaints every year about online romance scams. Victims reported more than $82 million in losses in 2014. The vast majority of victims are women over 40 years old. "We are all vulnerable in some ways, and this vulnerability for a match with another person gets almost at the core of who we are," clinical psychologist John Stafford said. "So the stakes are high." Stafford says the desire to be loved can be most intense following a breakup. "You suspend not only your own rationality, but the rationality of people who know you and care about you," Stafford said. Match.com, the dating site Joy used, offers extensive advice online about romance scams and puts disclaimers on emails between subscribers to encourage safe internet dating, found here at http://www.match.com/help/safetytips.aspx. But the warnings only work if users heed them. "Our best and only defense is ourselves," cybersecurity expert Michael O'Shaughnessy said. "We have to be aware." And here is a copy of the letter that was sent to her. And just to chime in, I've probably read over the last 5 years more and more about these online romance scams. And so, you know, these scammers, some of them from Nigeria, from other places, they hit on a certain spectrum of women. And usually those are, yes, the ones who are divorced, single mothers again, highly vulnerable. And, you know, I've read a few of these so-called romance letters, and they work off of a script. They work off of a script. So if you're listening to this right now, and you know someone who could possibly be at risk, especially with it being the holidays, a lot of people don't like to be alone for the holidays. And it is common, just as this article mentions here, going down here, that, you know, we're all vulnerable in some ways. And, you know, you suspend not only your own rationality, but the rationality of the people who know you and care about you. So breakups can be hard, and this is just one of the things that comes with the vulnerability after a breakup occurs, which is why you don't want to be in a rush to get back out there. You want to take some time to heal. You want to take a break from the whole dating scene and avoid to feel the need of being seen as single and always being with someone, you know, out of desperation of sorts. Anyways, share with me your thoughts. That's going to do it for this article. As always, I'll catch you in the next one. September Man, out, 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 out.